All righty, there you have it. Millennium Spa Suites, really cool spot. You ever had your eyelashes extended?
No.
It's crazy stuff. Some people do it. I guess it's a big thing now. It's fairly reasonable and lasts for like 5 or 6 weeks, but it's like $200.
Wow, that's interesting. I'm not into that stuff. I don't even wear makeup, Mike, so.
Yeah, this is Tahoe. We like to get outside and get after it. We don't worry about all that stuff.
It's just going to wash off when I jump in the water.
Exactly. You had a long season of paddleboard yoga.
Holy cow. Who didn't have an amazing season this summer?
I know, right?
Yeah. Nonstop. It was incredible.
How many days would you estimate that you did paddleboard yoga out there this past summer?
I was there every single day. I just felt like I worked at South Tahoe stand-up. I mean, Chris Brackett and I, we laugh because we call each other summer friends. And when we rarely see each other in the winter, but we see each other all summer long.
And so is that all wrapped up?
Yeah.
Now?
Yeah.
It was a morning time thing and it's cold in the morning.
Yeah. And now the lake temperatures drop down to about 53. So it's just not safe for water sports anymore.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
As beautiful as the weather is this week, it's not safe to be out there.
So now you make maximum use of your studio at Lake Tahoe Yoga.
Yeah. We're back into the studio.
Okay. So talk about some of your events coming up. We've got them pulled up here on the screen. So give us the rundown.
Yeah. We've switched over to our fall schedule. So all classes are indoors now. If the weather magically turns beautiful, we'll pop some outdoor classes in there. But we've shifted over, so make sure you check out the schedule before you go registering for classes or showing up. This month, well, October. It's still September, but we've got our October events up already. And we have a class that's called Instructor Spotlight. We do that once a month. It's our happy hour class, and that is a 5:30 class by donation on a Friday, so it'll be October 20th this month. Hannah is the teacher we're spotlighting.
Green Street?
You can come meet her. No. Wallet.
Okay. She's great.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So she teaches at Lake Tahoe Yoga, and you can meet her at the happy hour, the instructor spotlight, and you can bring your kids because I run a class called Yoga Storytime at the same time, and so you bring your little one, and they get to hang out with me. We usually do, we read a story, we do some yoga poses. They're not traditional yoga poses, we make them up. And then we usually eat a snack and do a craft.
What's this yoga pose called here this lovely lady?
I know, that's Journey.
That's like the lay down, fallen tree.
She's doing
the fallen tree.
Well, she's doing Shavasana and she loves to go around. She actually comes to our prenatal class, which is also our little one's class.
Okay.
And she gives everybody Shavasana adjustments. It's adorable.
Oh,
she's one of my buddies.
I love it. I love it. So October 20th, even yoga has a happy hour, 5:30 to 6:30.
Absolutely,
Scrolling down through the list here, we've got balance from the outside in.
Yeah.
Describe that.
So yoga has a partner science, or vice versa. The Indian science is called Ayurveda. It's their medicine approach.
Okay.
And so it looks at, like you put it really well, like lifestyle. You know, what kind of foods are you drawn to? What are your lifestyle habits? Are you somebody who likes to just cozy up and eat comfort foods, or are you somebody who's more active? And so what we have is a little quiz that you can take, and then we identify what we call it your constitution, your prakriti is, and then we'll work together to create a practice of poses and breathing and foods to eat, etc., to help you bring balance to your life, because now is the time where we kind of get out of balance.
Yeah, absolutely. So more than just showing up and stretching, this is digging in deeper to the lifestyle and starting it back from the core. So this is October 18th, 5:30 to 7 p.m.
Yeah, and you can register online, and we appreciate that you do, because there are materials that we're going to give you. You get to take stuff home from
that one. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
One more heading down the list. We've got the High Vibe Society Partnership. Aaron doing a great job.
Love Aaron Nicholas? Have you been down there?
She's a go-getter. Yeah, I have. They've got a few new clients recently.
Yeah,
and,
space is beautiful.
It's where the old City of Angels was, the weed dispensary, or the Mountain Treasures thrift shop.
So I like to say it's behind Therans, because Therans has been there forever.
There you go. So yeah, that's a better landmark.
So, yeah, beautiful space. It's really raw and clean and just a great spot. And so I'm going to go down there, and we're going to do a yoga asana practice for an hour. She has a super cool loft space.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll practice there. And then Aaron's been working on weaving. So we're going to sit around and drink some tea, Blend B Teas, my neighbor, Jama.
Okay.
We've been working on some custom blends that are not available anywhere else, so we'll bring those.
Proprietary.
Yeah, they are. And so you can drink some tea and eat some snacks, and we'll hang out and do a craft together afterwards and just kind of fill that space up with some good energy.
And again, that's November 3rd at the High Vibe Society, so it's called Higher Vibrations. Thank you very much, Janae, for coming in and doing so many things in the community and involving different people into your yoga practice.
We have an amazing community. I love being part of it.
That's what it's all about. All right, you're watching Tao Today. Let's check out your 90 Seconds of Stoke.